and another Panama defense story showing how infinite is the variety of the people who hate the Nazis. It's an American signal call. Good soldiers and fine workers, they can keep going in terrific heat and across impossible country. ...90% are from the big cities of the United States. A modern army needs to bring city efficiency into the wildest country, and communications can spell the difference between defeat and victory.